I seen this on GLP earlier, folks. Mystery deepens after thousands of fish and birds wash up on the Canada shoreline of Lake Erie. And I seen that on GLP. So I had already read about the sinkhole and the aftermath of Isaac and the fish kill raises potable water questions. I had seen that this morning. So then when I came across the article about the fish and seagull deaths up on Lake Erie, it made me want to jump over to the seismic server, and lo and behold, when I jumped over to that, updated every 30 minutes as we well know, the whole thing is covered in United States activity. We are having seismic activity from coast to coast. So then I decided to recheck, and this is the link I'm going to pick for this. This is the Natural Gas Pipeline Network of 2009, okay? And the blue is interstate lines, and the red are intrastate lines. And as you can see, our problem down here, where all of this originates from, is transported via pipelines right up the New Madrid and through the Great Lakes and to the East Coast. So that's what caught my attention about the die-off up in Lake Erie, the fish die-off after Isaac. There is a toxicity going on of carcinogens that are listed in several different places, for those of you who have been following this. When this New Madrid does go, and it will at some point, all of the gas in this country is going to be affected to whatever degree. Is that a safe assumption? And all of us live on top of all of this gas, piped through right up towards my crack out back, and where they were mining gold, they left now, you know. Wonder why. Anyway, God bless and take care and stay smart.